Developed 4,000 years ago, this practice was brought about by yogis who knew that we cause ourselves unnecessary suffering. The mind, if left to its own devices, causes suffering. So yoga was developed to create stability and peace of mind, to support us so that we can be more effective, more motivated, so that we can operate better.